The emperor shrimp is a small, colorful crustacean with a wide distribution in the Indo-Pacific. This shrimp is known for its commensal relationship with other marine animals, hitching rides on a variety of slow-moving hosts. Emperor shrimp are typically bright orange and white, with purple-tipped claws and purple walking legs. The white coloration on their carapace can change to match the color of their host. They only grow to a size of about 1 inch. They form associations with a wide range of hosts, such as nudibranchs, sea cucumbers, sea stars, and cowries. Emperor shrimp benefit from this relationship primarily through transportation and protection. The host provides a mobile platform, allowing the shrimp to move across the seabed and find new feeding grounds. If a threat approaches, the shrimp will hide under or on the far side of their host. The shrimp feed on detritus and mucus from their host, as well as microscopic organisms stirred up from the sand as the host moves. There is also some evidence to suggest the shrimp may eat parasites from their host, making their relationship mutual. However, they've also been spotted eating some of their host's eggs, which has a slight negative impact on the reproduction of their host. Emperor shrimp are believed to rely on a combination of visual cues and chemical smells to identify and return to their host. Multiple emperor shrimp can be found alone or in pairs on a single host. They may engage in territorial disputes for the best spot. It is questionable whether an emperor shrimp can survive without a host, as aquarists have typically had poor luck keeping emperor shrimp in captivity without a host. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.